An MSA injection will numb the mesial buccal root of the first molar and the two premolars. To give this injection, insert at the height of the mucobuccal fold over the second premolar. If the frenum is in the way, you can choose either side to insert. Insert about 4 to 5 millimeters, aspirate, and deposit about 1/4 of the carpule to prepare for periodontal debridement procedures.